Whenever you're choosing a plant palette for your yard and trying to figure out what plants to put where, the main thing you need to know is what kind of soil you have, if it holds water for a long time or if the water drains out quite quickly. The best way to do that is to dig a 1 cubic foot size hole and then fill the hole with water and see how long it takes to drain. If it takes more than an hour to drain out, then you have soil that tends toward being heavy and you need to plant clay-adapted plants. If the soil drains out in less than an hour, then you have faster draining soil and you can plant anything you want. Now, any plant that's clay-adapted, that's used to having water sit around its roots, will be happy in fast-draining or slow-draining soil. But if you have a fast-draining soil plant, like Cleveland sage, and you put that in clay soil, that plant would be very unhappy because it isn't used to having water sit around its roots because that's not the way it evolved. So always do a drainage test before you plan your garden because that's going to tell you what kind of soil is where and what you need to plant based on the soil and the sunlight needs.